They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
No, no, no! Damn it!
Yeah! By Zeus, the Cyclops doesn't mess around.
Ella. Ella. Off we go now. Come on. Thank you.
So, what will it be? Ready to put this life behind you?
Prepared to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Alexios want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall!
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right there! Let's get moving! Let's see how the sails are held up!
Rowers, go! We're at full speed!
to let the oars rest, Commander!
More speed! Let's move!
We can pull away again after the rowers catch the threads!
Increase speed! More oars!
We can't go any faster!
Let's go! Oars in! Full sail! Head for open water!
Deploy as fast as we
more
can!
More speed! Increase speed! Onward! Raise the sail!
Let the rowers catch the threads!
Faster! Forward!
Commander,
speed
the
up!
Rowers need time to rest!
Forward!
There
speed
she
up.
Is! I don't think they can pull the oars any faster!
Yes, sir!
Overcraft them from the side and cleave that ship! Wait until they are in range!
Onward!
We miss!
Everyone ready for impact! Bulls ready! Use arrows!
Lose another round!
Ready yourself!
Try another body! We're getting in position!
Loose steer!
Poseidon's bombs! We miss!
Good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard and I'll talk him into it. Little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So, you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Bastard! We're at full speed!
Can't keep going at this speed!
More oars!
Should we grab the salvage, Commander?
Head for open water! Maximum speed! More speed! Let's go! Increase speed! More speed!
We are going as fast as we can,
Commander! Faster! Go!
We can't go any faster, Commander!
Sails, now! Start throwing!
That's the island.
Let's move!
You need to be cautious. It will be crawling with pirates.
I should send Icarus up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target. Forward! Increase speed! That's my target. Horrors! We'll make landfall here. I have a ship, good one. What I need is a crew. Are you in? You'll make a worthy addition to the crew. Thank you. got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.